attended here to deliver my class English Central class 7 through online class. Dear students, how are you? Hope that you are hale and hearty by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also. I have met with you after long days due to COVID-19. However, today I want to discuss most important topics about preposition. Preposition is a most important parts of speech. To speak the truth, preposition is one of the most important kinds of parts of the speech. Let alone part of this is a part and parcel of English. If you to write anything in English or speak in English, you have to know about preposition. Understand? Without preposition, English cannot do. Please be attentive. Try to understand. Pre means before. Pre means before. Position means place. That means ami Bangladesh bolchi. I am saying in Bangla to understand preposition means tar mane holo purbe obosthan. What is the definition of preposition? You have to know. We should know. What is the definition of preposition? Preposition er shongkhata ki tat kaha ke bole? Try to understand. Preposition is such kind of word which insert or puts in before a noun or a pronoun or a noun type words, making connection with other words in a sentence. It is called preposition. Bengali meaning preposition holo emon ek jatiyo emon ekta word jeta noun অথবা প্রোনাউন অথবা নাম জাতীয় ওয়ার্ডের পূর্বে বাক্যস্থিত নাম জাতীয় ওয়ার্ডের পূর্বে বর্ষে অন্যান্য ওয়ার্ডের সাথে সম্পর্ক স্থাপন করে, এটাকে বলা হয় প্রিপজিশন। For example, the book is on the table. The book is on the table. Dekho, on has put in the table. The table is a noun. More example. They live in a place. A place, a noun in preposition. It has put in a place. A place, noun. Try to understand. See the blackboard. You can see 7 kinds of prepositions. These prepositions are already been written in the board. For saving time, because it is a online class. Understand? ইংরেজিতে সাত প্রকারের preposition আছে। এক নম্বরটা হলো simple preposition. Two number double preposition, three compound preposition, four participle preposition, five disguised preposition, seven detached preposition. I hope you are all understood. Please. In your khata by the help of your mobile. Write down, make fast, quickly. Hope that you have finished. Now I discuss simple position. What is simple preposition? Simple preposition. Simple preposition. Preposition ta ki? simple the preposition which is formed only a word is called simple preposition. Je preposition shudhumatra ekti active word dara gorito to take bola hoy simple preposition. As for example the book is on the table, he lives in a village. এখানে দেখো দেখো হ্যাঁ ইউ ক্যান সি হি লিভস ইন এ ভিলেজ এখানে আমরা উই ক্যান সি ইন ইন অনলি আওয়ার হ্যাজ পুট ইন এ ভিলেজ দি বুক অন ইজ অন দ্য টেবল দ্য টেবল on has put in the table he has set for his poor grave he is set for his poor grave for it's only what has put in he before his grave hope that you are all understood now I am going to discuss double preposition to number double preposition what is double preposition the preposition which is formed two words together is called double preposition je preposition duita word dara gorito seta holo double preposition as for example into within up to etc I want to this preposition I want to show in a sentence this kind of preposition please be attentive try to understand example number 1 he ran into debt ran he ran into debt we can see in this sentence into is double preposition has put it before debt into means in plus two two number example my father will return home within a month within among, within. We can say in this sentence, within, with plus in, with plus in. Within has 14 before among. Hope that you are all understood. I am going to be finished my class only for 2 days. In my next class, I shall try my best to discuss the rest of the kinds of preposition. Thank you all. Long live Bangladesh.